Three groundbreaking projects have just been unveiled at Facebook AI Research that will redefine the tie between human, machine, and robot intelligence. And while 2023's standard was cutting-edge AI chatbots, Facebook AI Research has its sights set on a much more ambitious horizon of robots and intelligence that don't just respond to human commands, but also intuitively collaborate with them too, understanding the subtle shifts in your environment and even your mood. But now, the research team is revealing what AI and robotic assistance will look like in 2024, as AI-powered robots don't just assist, but even understand the user's unique quirks and preferences, plus more. Join us as we delve deeper and uncover three major breakthroughs, plus a multi-part paradigm shift in robotics that promises to spearhead the next decade, where impersonal AI will be replaced by the era of socially intelligent robots to make embodied AI agents a reality. Breakthrough number one, enter Habitat 3.0, a high-quality simulator that supports both humanoid avatars and robots, enabling seamless human-robot collaboration in domestic settings. With Habitat 3.0, AI agents are taught to partner with humans in tasks such as tidying up a house, thereby amplifying the efficiency of their human partners. Additionally, these agents are also assessed alongside real human partners, leveraging a simulated human-in-the-loop evaluation that comes with Habitat 3.0. And their research into next-gen simulation-based robotics has been a long time coming, originating all the way back to their previously introduced Habitat 1.0, which trained virtual robots to navigate 3D scans of real-world houses. This was followed by Habitat 2.0, which upped the ante with interactive environments, training robots to tidy up houses by rearranging objects. Building on this success, Habitat 3.0 now offers the integration of humanoid avatars and robots for collaboration in daily tasks, such as cleaning a living room or cooking up a recipe. These avatars, which mirror human appearances and movements, can be controlled by both learned algorithms and real humans. And with interfaces ranging from traditional keyboard and mouse setups to VR headsets, the possibilities are endless. In fact, the paradigm shift of such simulations is actually fourfold. Paradigm shift one is thanks to rapid learning, whereas reinforcement learning could take years to produce significant outcomes, but instead, these simulations can be shortened to complete in mere days. Paradigm shift two is due to the fact that changing a real-world environment for testing is cumbersome. But with a simulation, it can be done easily and instantaneously. Paradigm shift three is in terms of safety, as testing in a virtual world before real-world deployment mitigates potential risks to both the environment and humans. Paradigm shift four is due to the nature of simulations being able to amass data at a fraction of the cost and time that real-world scenarios would demand. Furthermore, Facebook AI research also revealed two highly relevant tasks and a suite of baselines to establish benchmarks in the field of socially embodied AI. The first task, social rearrangement, involves a robot and a humanoid avatar working collaboratively to perform a set of pick-and-place tasks, like cleaning up a house. In this task, the robot and the human must coordinate their actions to achieve a common goal, with the increasingly intelligent behavior emerging from large-scale training in simulation. Then, the second task, known as social navigation, involves the robot locating and following a person while maintaining a safe distance. But that's only the beginning, because the team's breakthrough number two revealed Habitat Synthetic Scenes Dataset 200. In the world of robotics, 3D scene datasets are indispensable, and HSSD 200 sets a new gold standard. This is a synthetic 3D scene dataset that's unlike any other, because it not only closely mirrors physical scenes, but it also boasts 211 high-caliber 3D scenes depicting real interiors, consisting of over 18,600 models of real-world objects, plus it spans 466 semantic categories. Furthermore, HSSD 200 breaks barriers with its unmatched quality of fully human-curated 3D interiors, and its semantic categorization aligns with the WordNet ontology, as well as its object compression capabilities, enabling robust embodied AI simulations. All of this results in superior navigation agents when training with the HSSD 200 as compared to those trained on other, larger datasets. And now, for breakthrough number three, which is the most pivotal development known as the home robot. The journey to socially intelligent robots is not just about software and data sets, because hardware also plays a pivotal role. Enter Home Robot, a blend of affordable robot assistant hardware and software that allows the robot to perform open vocabulary tasks in both simulated and real-world settings. And as for Facebook's vision of the Home Robot, it is threefold. First, they intend to inspire researcher curiosity and ambition in the area of AI. Second, they want to offer software that delivers a set of abstract interfaces to make the robot versatile for a range of tasks. Third, they believe the community building effect will encourage global collaboration and overall AI growth. Another driving factor of this vision is the open vocabulary mobile manipulation, which focuses on the robot picking up any object in any unforeseen environment and placing it in a specified location. To propel research in this domain, the Home Robot Library has been launched, which caters to navigation and manipulation tasks in new state-of-the-art multi-room home environments and also provides software support for real-world robots. Home Robot is user-friendly software stack, ensuring rapid robot setup for instant testing. Its features encompass transferability between simulated and real-world settings, modularity in perception and action components, and a foundation of baseline agents that can be further enhanced. What's more, the Home Robot OVMM benchmark has been introduced, aiming for AI agents to grasp novel objects in household environments and place them appropriately. Preliminary results have shown a promising 20% success rate in the real world. But what does the future look like with this technology? The dynamic relationship between humans and robots is at the cusp of transformation. Static environments where everything remains stationary are no longer the focus. The aim is to create dynamic settings where humans and robots continually interact, unlocking possibilities like collaboration, communication, and predictive abilities. This opens up new avenues in diverse, realistic, and visually and semantically rich tasks, while Habitat 3.0 supports human avatars with a realistic appearance, natural gait, and actions to model realistic low and high-level interactions. These humanoid avatars are controllable both by learned policies as well as real humans using a human-in-the-loop interface. This interface can support different media, such as control via keyboard and mouse, as well as through VR headsets. This cohabitation of humans and robots in the simulation environment allows us for the first time to learn robotics AI policies in the presence of humanoid avatars in home-like environments on everyday tasks, and evaluate them with real humans in the loop. With this ability to advance robotics capabilities faster, Facebook AI Research intends to develop and test a series of new algorithms and models in simulators, to then be transferred to physical robots for the next iteration of development.